Back again with another music video reaction. My name is Josh. Thanks for checking out the channel. If you guys click the thumbnail, you're probably here to check out some Dan Vask, which is fantastic because that's exactly what I'm doing. And I'm very excited. So Dan Vask is an artist that I was told to check out a little while ago. And it's been awesome going through and watching and catching up on all the videos that he's released. I'm by no means even close to completely caught up, but I've got a lot of the big ones out of the way. And you guys are definitely let me know which other ones I need to get to. So today we are going to be going to another Witcher one. Yes, I didn't even know he had another Witcher song, but you guys let me know in the comment section. And these have actually been some of my Ooh, it's going to be hard to say which one my favorite is. Just because he's so much fun to watch and so much fun to listen to. But I will say this has probably been the most diversity in his singing abilities that I've seen, with maybe the exception of like that Lady Gaga song. That one was kind of like all over the place and it was crazy and really good. But these have shown that there's a whole lot of layers to his abilities, and I've really enjoyed that one. So this one's called Burn Butcher Burn. Not sure if this is from the actual show or the game, but I'm here to check it out. Let's go ahead and see. The other ones have been so good. Go ahead and get it.
I hear you're alive. How disappointing. I also survived. No thanks to you. Did I not give us something? The memories of you.
It's the icy stare.
All those lonely miles that you run. Now you walk with no one by your side. Did you ever even care with your swords and your stupid hair? Now watch me. As I burn all the memories of you.
Alright, so that was Burn Butcher Burn from The Witcher. And this one was very much so the metal cover that I was looking for. That was awesome. Unexpected as well. I also just noticed he had the Witcher little sigil necklace. That was awesome. Okay, so what I was saying prior to the music video about being like, I really enjoyed these songs because they showed off a wide range, except for the Lady Gaga one. Okay, that's been usurped. I think this one actually just superseded that one in his ability. I mean, it was basically telling a story. I mean, he fits this so well with his different abilities and vocal range and almost ability to act the different parts, or I guess be the bard from like Witcher, which is awesome. But he had so many different parts in that. That's such a cool song. And again, it showed the different things that he can do, especially, I mean, he just got to that freaking, that metal scream going on and it just bellows through and it's awesome. Absolutely love it. Absolutely love it. That was fantastic. Definitely need to watch more. Let me know in the comment section which ones I need to watch, because the Witcher ones have been fantastic. Actually, maybe my new favorites. I'll think about that one. I don't know. Let me know what you guys is, and let me know which ones I need to check out. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe. Go hit that subscribe button if you would. That'd be fantastic. And as always, you're awesome. Peace out.